Hi folks, this is another vlog about fear. It's about the fear of not knowing the right name of someone. I have often problems with remembering names. Often it's my mistake. I don't pay attention at names. I listen to what the people say. I'm good at remembering pieces and in remembering content people said, and I'm pretty good in remembering numbers and mathematical relations or something like this, but I got this problem with names, and sometimes it's very embarrassing when you met a new friend at work or something like this, and you have done so much with him a few days and you know a lot of things, but you still don't remember his name. And I try to be to listen more carefully to names, but sometimes I forget, and then I have these problems. I've got this problem a little bit smaller with girls' names. It's a little bit easier for me to remember, but also there, what I often do is, especially when I read the names, not to read really carefully, just read very fast, and not to, and so I twist, sometimes I twist letters in the name or leave something out. I got a few days ago, I sat here with a friend and I was telling him, oh, what we were talking about now, there was a video I was looking, someone from Destiny, he said nearly the same than you. Let me show you, but who was it? I didn't remember. John, James, Joe, someone. Oh, shit, I don't know what I should look for. But then I remembered, at the same time I was busy, there was this girl called Monilla. Yeah, she was pretty active on the stairs. Swedish girl by Destiny. My friend asked, she's called Monilla. Strange name. Yeah, but I'm sure she's called Monilla. She was very active at this time when I saw this video, and yes, I'm looking for Monilla on Facebook. One moment. She was very often here on the right side, and I always read this name Monilla. Yeah, but I wasn't able to find Monilla. Yeah, I should have read her name more carefully because I missed a few letters and a space. It wasn't really a Monilla, her real name was, okay, shit happens, I hope I will solve this problem in the future and listen more carefully to names. Thank you.